idea that this would have been completed before Mother's Day. So I knew I wanted it to be a tribute to women and mothers and young girls. So I reached out. Typically what I do is I just reach out to people I know. And I think I posted a tweet asking if anybody, you know, knew of a young girl that would mind being in the portrait. And then so a friend of mine responded, and I mean, I know her and her daughter well, so I was like, oh yeah, she would be perfect for it. So it was like an impromptu thing. Like literally after she tweeted me back, I went over there and took a few photos, and she was all excited, and she was really into it. And so yeah, she's 3 years old, and I took a few photos of her, and that's who eventually got on the wall. And she came by one day after school. Her mother brought her by to check it out, and she was all excited. At first, she didn't believe it was her. She was like, that's not me. I'm not purple. And I was like, but I just painted you a purple paint. And then she was like, wait, that is me. And so she was pretty cool.
Everything was better than
yeah. And
like,
I rushed super hard.